Okay, introductions first. My name is Brendan Burt. My friends call me Crash. I am reading for the part of Sergeant Thomas Vernon in an episodic called Ranked Recruit.
I told you I was not interested.
Sir, I understand where you're coming from. I really do. I wish that I was asking.
You're giving me the orders now.
The bottom line reads that if you don't come with me, I can't guarantee your safety. In fact, I can pretty much guarantee. After all this time, you understand, but still don't get it.
I get it, I'm just not taking it.
I'm almost envious of that. We did what we were assigned to do. And you know what? Yeah, many of us came back and made the best of it. You know what? Some of us came back and made the worst of it. I can't begin to tell you. Scooter privates that are making a fortune based on the things they learned over there. Others just trying to blend in. I got another guy taking out vigilante justice out of the connected cellars in New York City. You did used to tell me one thing that always stuck, and maybe you'll take your own advice now.
If you listen to a goddamn thing I had to say, I gotta hear this.
It's not about what's right. It's about what has to be done.
I need some time to think about this.
Time is that there's no time. Chances are better than average. If you don't do what I ask, this may be the last civilized conversation you have. It's that serious. I admire you more than anybody.
Well, fuck you very much, Tom.
So I'm begging you. Please come with me.